Welcome to the QuickBooks Online Advanced course. This course will enable you to manage any advanced situation when using QuickBooks Online. In this course, we assume that you have already taken the Mastering QuickBooks Online course, which gave you a full foundation of things you need to know when using QuickBooks Online. After this course, you will literally know everything there is to know about QuickBooks Online, and there will not be a situation that you will not be able to handle. This course assumes that you have the same ending numbers on all reports that match the numbers in the final video of the Mastering QuickBooks Online course. If you don't, that's okay too. There are ways of setting you up so you can follow and enjoy the course. There are two ways to get set up for this course. First, you could import from the desktop, but secondly, you could do the Changing Accounting Systems video course. If you do the Changing Accounting Systems video course, then when you finish, your numbers will be set up and prepared for this QuickBooks Online course. However, if you choose to import from the desktop, the directions in the description will enable you to download the desktop file with the same ending numbers that you would have finished with from the QuickBooks Online Mastering course. If you follow the steps in the appropriate video, which is also in the description, you'll be able to transfer that desktop file to a QuickBooks Online file or a QuickBooks Online account and then begin with the same numbers. However, if you did not take the previous course or you want to learn how to set up from scratch, you should take this course, the Changing Accounting Systems video course. What you would do is you would choose which type of QuickBooks account you would want. You could either set up a free 30-day trial, which is shown in one video, or create a free QuickBooks Online Accountant account, which is shown in the next video. Both will work for this course. Then take the Changing Systems course step by step, and you will see how we can set up your QuickBooks Online numbers to match the ending numbers of the previous course so that you can follow the rest of the videos step by step. So look carefully at the titles of the following videos and make sure you choose only the ones that relate to you. Once you've decided how you would like to be set up, watch those videos, follow step by step, and then I'll be here waiting for you back in the course once your numbers are correct. Good luck with your setup.